So yeah, Twin Combat got corrupted.
Finally, is it everything you've hoped it would be?
Yes, except it's very hard to control the camera. Because the Twin Combat has so much kick in it. My camera's literally just because it's not like it's got recoil in the fact that it just keeps on going up. It's just got a kick to it. So the camera's just shaking.
Also known as recoil.
But it's not going up, it's staying around the same thing, just shaking like hell. I might go to 15 minutes just because I want to see if it'll happen again. Jesus Christ!
Huh?
You okay?
Yeah.
Like, I know that was a sneeze, but fucking hell. Best in prime stuff. Whoa. Please work this time.
That's 11k focus. I somehow inadvertently got this Octavia's speed boost.
Huh.
I didn't even mean to, and I just got it. Oh. I need someone killing for me, because if I do this alone...
Killing, especially with my new toy.
Can you kill on a wide scale?
Can I kill on a wide scale with a dual shotgun machine pistol?
Silly question. Yeah, but does it have enough? Does it have enough ammo to last 2 minutes?
Yes.
You lie to me.
Andrew, it's lasted almost 15. And it's the only
without time picking up any more ammo.
Should've. It's got like four clips. I don't know. Surely I'll pick something up. Oh boy. Oh boy, got it again. Let's do this!
Scott's in Warframe voice chat if you want to go drop down.
Cool, I'm a bit high on enjoying this.
Ah.
guys. So.
Oh, hi, Mark.
My twin Comac got corrupted, Scott.
Your what?
My twin Comac.
Ooh.
He's on a bit of a power trip. Stop him.
You can't stop this. You can never stop this. This is what I have become. Live with that.
How about no?
Then you must die. Hello. Welcome. You must die.
Greetings. You must die.
You must die. The best thing, Andrew, is that because this main base damage type on this weapon is slash, it works with Necros.
Yeah.
It literally rips them to tiny little pieces.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start heading to extraction now.
Hello, I've got the dot.
And another burst in prime stock. Thanks. Really wanted that.
Oh, yes, but Bryn. So I gotta level up this fucking cat a few more times. A lot.
Well, that was rather entertaining. God, that's ugly. Why would I need two bursting prime stocks? When? Why? Where? At what point?
To create the ultimate Nerf gun.
It's bursted. Anyway.
Okay.
Goodbye.